everyone, my name is Suhana. I study in Valabella International School, grade 5. Today I am going to talk about my country, India. It lies in the continent of Asia. My country got independence on 15th August 1947. It is a country with diverse religions. Famous landmarks such as the Taj Mahal, Qutub Minar, Red Fort, the Gateway of India, etc. are found here. India is the 7th largest and 2nd most populous country in the world. Hindi is our national language. Our national anthem is Jana Gana Mana and our national song is Sare Jahan Se Achha. Our national bird is peacock and our national animal is tiger. Our national flower is lotus and mango is our national fruit. The capital of India is New Delhi and the currency of India is rupee. India is an agricultural country. It is rich in cultural heritage. I am proud to be an Indian.